Well, we already know that these two women are in the Women's Royal Rumble match on Sunday. Bayley and Bianca Belair. And Bianca Belair now, the power driving Bayley into the corner, picking her out of midair. Essentially one good arm, but Belair somehow able to summon the power. And Bayley lands face first. Belair looks for the win. Into the cover. But it's Belair. Kick out by Bayley at two. Bianca almost had the upset win there. This was Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Bayley versus Bianca Belair, 48 hours away from the start of the road to WrestleMania, the Royal Rumble, streaming live on the WWE Network this Sunday.
Would you consider this a must-win for both of these women? Both women know the momentum of the utmost importance heading into a Royal Rumble match this Sunday. Bayley now looking to finish off Belair.
Back to the injured arm. Tear it out of socket.
So many whispers in the locker room, Corey, about the jealousy factor, that Bayley is jealous of the fanfare that accompanied. When you hear that, Cole, she's not jealous of fanfare that accompanied Bianca Belair as she arrived here on Friday Night SmackDown. And Belair rolling Bayley up, he rolls through it, oh, what a knee! Belair may be out, covered by Bayley, and perhaps on instinct, Belair able to get the shoulder up.
It's gotta be an instinct, because at this particular juncture, Bianca Belair is just prolonging this beating. She's bringing risk to herself prior to Sunday.
Listen to this. Kick in the jaw.
The longer this matchup goes, the more injured the left arm of Bianca Belair will become. Took the jaw after Bayley delivered that knee. And Belair now almost helpless as Bayley is going to climb to the top rope. Bayley looking to put Bianca Belair away. High above the Thunderdome. Bayley with an elbow right to the back of the neck. Covered out on Belair. Is it enough? The winning kick out at two by Belair. And now we're learning a little, Corey, about the resilience from Bianca Belair. Look at this once more. Bayley all the way from the top, bringing the point of her elbow right between Bianca's shoulder blades. And yes, this is a testament to the toughness of Bianca Belair. But again, she is just softening herself up to something. Kick out again by Bayley. You want to be 100% and then some from the Royal Rumble match. Shoulders down. Bayley looking to eliminate Belair, who kicks out. Endurance is key. You want to be, as healthy as possible. And look at this. What a big Belair trying to power out. She does.
Wow.
Great bridge out by Bianca Belair. Looking for a backslide. Bayley trying to fight her off. Uncorked a right. Bayley balance, spaghetti legs. And Bianca Belair may have Bayley where
Lance
she
wants her. Look for the glass slam, but the arm gave out, Corey. The bad arm gave out.
All the damage done. Didn't allow Bianca.
Wow, one-handed. Great athleticism, but
I don't know if that'll be enough.
And Bayley locks in that top turnbuckle, almost a desperate move by Bianca Belair, but nothing desperate about